Did you know about the invention named the printing press? A long time ago, a person named Johannes Gutenberg made a machine called the printing press. The printing press was managed by placing metal letters onto a frame, covering them with ink and pressing them down onto the page. Before the printing press, books had to be written by hand, which was slow and expensive. But with the printing press, they could make books faster and cheaper.